using one of my jump pads. Looking for work? I got bored one day and started writing children's books, but I lost them. Can you find them for me? You could totes give me some feedback too.
Once upon a time, there was this moon. Then some military dudes came and started mining. They delved all deep and greedy and crap. Moon cracked open, people died, no one lived happily ever after. Finn, what do you think?
Not enough blood.
I'll take it under advisement. I think there might be another one in my old camp. It got overrun by a crab and killed my... They killed her. Jumped out of the crack and bit Janie. She blew off its face. Now there's no trace of the Kragan who dared such cockamamie. Well?
Dark, yet satisfying rhyme scheme.
Fair enough. Good feedback. Oh, that reminds me though. Flamey's son owes me a life and he's still out there. Track him down and get it for me, yeah? That scrape sack got big! Kill it! Vengeance! Look! He must have eaten the last book I wrote! This one is called Baby Kragan Goes on an Adventure. Baby Kragan crawled out of the crack with his mum, Flamey. They saw strange two-legged creatures and thought, they They must be food. So baby Kragan and his mum raided the camp. Flamey tore a two-legger up pretty bad, and baby Kragan killed another one. Then baby Kragan ran away like a little stupid piece of That one must be corrupted or something, I don't know. Bring those back while I write another one about how you killed an evil fire monster.
Please, do not.
I hate Kragans. Some publishers are interested, but only if I cut out the parts where people and... baby Kragans die. I was like, nah.
A fantastic day for capitalism. Two words, my friend. No refunds.
Of cameras at the apex of your jump. I just need you to get airborne and say something inspirational. Sorry. Say something inspirational, y'all.
The sky's the limit? Or something?
Alright, cool. This time, I'll throw up a couple of targets. Try to shoot them before you land and it'll make for an even better poster. And say something inspirational again.
Always hit what you aim at?
Good, good. Now, big finale time. Get into the air, then slam down on that pressure pad by crouching. Then say something cool and look as badass as possible.
Athena out.
Alright, that was cool. Now turn on the printer and it should spit out your posters.
Attention, atmosphere detected.
Hey.
Lovely stuff. Come on back.
Dry as a...
There was no film in the cameras! Just kidding. Joke. Don't freak out. Deadlift, that guy I asked you to kill, just ordered a bunch of inspirational posters.
I have motivational issues.
Head to his ship and put them up everywhere. Here, take the posters and the delivery confirmation.
Environment.
need you to get that delivery confirmation signed before you put the posters up.
I hate Kragans.
Why are we killing Deadlift again?
He's kind of a dick.
Is there anything else, or...?
Well, he also stole my Moonzumi Digistruct key, stranded me out here, and got really rude when I told him I wasn't into guys. But mainly the being a dick thing.
This is Colonel Zarpadon.
Sorry.
You must leave Elpis. Things are about to get much worse. I don't want to kill you if I don't have to.
Tell that to the people you murdered on Helios.
Fine. Do what you will. Deadlift, this is Colonel Zarpadon. I need you to kill the Vault Hunters headed for your ship.
Get in, Zarp. I ain't taking orders from the chick who threw me in prison.
They said your jump pads are stupid.
I will annihilate them!
ready to sign for the posters. After all, I like to think I run a reputable organization.
Need you to sign for a package.
I would be delighted.
Great. Now give him the package.
Thanks. Now get out of my sight.
He's got the package? Cool. Now kill him. Guy's an asshole.
What is this?
Awesome. Now you just have to put the posters up all around the ship. Deadlift's men will try to kill you the entire time, but... uses that jump pad as his front door. You might want to do the same. Substation, see what the damage is.
I question the strategy of posting images of myself in the lair of my enemies.
That's one poster up. Keep going. My customers are gonna get what they paid for, even if you shoot them in the sternums while they get it.
Don't let those hoity-toity Hyperion goons take one more step.
Hmm, that does look intimidating.
Only a few posters left. Don't die.
That picture's not bad at all.
Just two more and you're done. I'm incredibly happy that you did.
I have to admit, I look pretty cool.
Just put up one last poster and you're all done.
Aww.
I overexposed the last set of pictures, so I used a cat photo instead. People like cats. Anyway, come on back.
dragons. I had a cat. It died.
Why are we killing Deadlift again?